how did I get here? By hitchhiking. This is the story of how I did it.
This year, I thought about taking a train until Ninna.
Super long trip on the train.
Now I'm gonna take the metro, then go hitchhiking from a good spot that I found online. Hopefully it works.
I have decided that I wanna try to go Genova first. It's a bit less ambitious, but I'm gonna be sure that I'm gonna just get to somewhere today without getting too crazy.
I'm getting a supermarket and buying a marker to write where I'm going. Literally found other hitchhikers that go to Genova. I know I'm gonna be first compared to them.
I found a ride that's actually bringing me to Bologna or that area. I'm gonna be very close to the south, which is where I wanted to go, which is amazing. I'm so happy. Yeah, meeting two very special people. Sick thing about hitchhiking.
Camminavo vicino alle rive del fiume, nella brezza fresca degli ultimi giorni d'inverno, e nell'aria andava una vecchia canzone, e la marea danzava correndo verso il mare. A volte i viaggiatori si fermano stanchi.
I am in Ravenna, which is very fun because I was here 10 years ago. And now I will find to sleep, to eat. My plan is to just go more south. I guess now is too late to just keep going. So I kindly accepted the offer of Fabio. He was literally the first person I asked. I went down the first car, I asked the car, and immediately said yes. It was almost like he already said yes before I even asked, which was great. I am now in the city center of Ravenna. I was there in middle school.
It's like a lucky memory of me walking here.
I totally forgot about it, but definitely I've been here. It's pretty funny.
I slept in a couchsurfer's house, which was very, very kind. Now I'm gonna come back to the highway and find another ride until I go to the south. It's gonna be like 4 hours of car, but I am definitely ready to do it.
Circle.
Got a ride on the first car I asked. They brought me in a place, and then I got another car on the first ride possible. So I just got two first consecutive cars that just brought me along. And now I'm in Cesena.
The next destination is Rimini.
So let's hope I can find the first car again. I'm lazy days where I know they all hate me. I decided to stay for the night in Ancona, which has been very much recommended to me, and just, you know, find a place to sleep.
I think before that, I will make a little Ancona tour
and go see the city because it's really, really pretty. It's 11:30. I am a bit worried because I still haven't found a place to sleep. So I met these very fun girls and they all couldn't give me, you know, shelter, which is kind of hard now. I don't know what I will do. I hope I will find something. I know some spots where I can sleep outside of a house. It's a possibility that I have. I might use it. It's not ideal, but you know, you do what you have to do at the end of the day. So yeah, we'll see what's gonna happen, honestly. And you know, it is really scary.